they signed legislation aimed at defunding Planned Parenthood and other groups providing abortions. The law gives individual states the option to block those organizations from receiving federal funds, which was prohibited under the Obama administration.
Connecticut Governor